This is the island hopping tour from station 3, and now we have started our trip. Our captain, and you see how much clear is the water, very green, very very green. So basically this is the boat section. And that is the you can see station 2, then station 1. Such a beautiful place with the beautiful beaches. That's the point in Jetty Island from where we took the jetty, and that jetty drove us to this place. And from here we took the trek to reach station 2. So these are the 2 points.
10 meters? 8 feet. 8 feet. That's it.
Island, which look like a crocodile. So that's why local people know this island by the name of Crocodile Island. But there is no crocodile. Just look like crocodile. You can see Crocodile Island. This is the best place for snorkeling in Boracay, Philippines. If you are in Boracay, you must try this snorkeling over here. That's the crocodile, and that's one is the magic island where you can go for cliff jumping. You would love to dive. Simply awesome place. So much clear water, you can see corals in the water, and this is the best place for the snorkeling over the Boracay. You can watch.
If you go down, ladder, we have a ladder here. Okay.
You can watch corals.
So the fishes are going to come, right?
Okay,
you can watch, there are so many fishes out there. So many fishes. And this is in sea,
in the water,
not in aquarium.
And the fish will come. Yeah.
Natural. Go. Be careful.
Okay. What? Hold to the
rope. Hold the rope.
There. Oh.
Breathe. You can.
If there's a water, go inside. Just blow. And you hold to the rope. Go.
Amazing, man.
Crystal Island, which is the private beach, similar to that one is a magic island. This is also a private beach, run by some local tourism authorities.
Ay, hindi ako marunong.
Saan ka? 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 Saan ka